Hello children, I am Sonalika Mishra and today we will do one question of R.D. Sharma of class 7, linear equation in one variable, exercise 8.3. Now this is the question. Now here we see we have variable terms and we have constant terms. So first we will start by transposing. It means we will shift the variable terms on the left hand side with the change in sign, and we will shift the constant term on the right hand side with the change in sign. Okay, so let's do it. It is x minus x upon 4. Now this will go on the right hand side and this is the variable term. So it will come on the left hand side with the minus sign. This we copy down as it is, and this is a constant term. It will go on the right hand side with the change in sign. Now we will take the LCM. Here the LCM is 4. So this becomes 1 4s are 4 and 4 into x is 4x minus 4 1s are 4 and 1 into x is 1x minus 4 1s are 4 and 1 into x is 1x is equal to. Here the LCM is 2. 1 2s are 2 and 2 3s are 6 plus 2 1s are 2 and 1 1s are 1. So this becomes 4x, now this is minus 1, minus 1x and minus 1x. This becomes minus 2x. Minus 2x upon 4 is equal to 6 plus 1 is 7 upon 2. Now this becomes 2x. This is plus 4x and minus 2x. This becomes plus 2x upon 4 is equal to 7 upon 2. Now, we will cross multiply. 2x multiplied by 2 is equal to 7 into 4. 2x, 7 into 4, this 2 will come on the right hand side in the division here. Then x becomes 7 into 4 upon 2 into 2. So this gets cancelled. X is equal to 7. This is the answer. Thank you.